The rich cultural heritage of the Shekiris was on display when Chief Gabriel Awala, the Wangwe of Wari Kingdom, crowned Ogyame Atuasi III as the new Olu of Wari amid cheers from the crowd. President Muhammadu Buhari, in a goodly message to the coronation, expressed optimism that the new Olu of Wari, Ogyame Atuwasi III, will sustain the rich cultural heritage for which the Shekiris are known. President Buhari's message was delivered by the Senior Deputy President, Senator Ovi Omo Agege.
Based on tradition and ancient virtues, your ascension to the throne has been ordained by the Almighty God. Your Royal Highness, as the youngest ever Olu of Wari, you are certainly a monarch of these times.
A high-powered delegation of the Oba of Benin, Ewaye II, played a strategic role as prayers were offered for a peaceful and prosperous reign.
We are sent by the King of Benin Kingdom, Oba Ewaye II. We all know the history between the Shekiris, the Olu of Wari, and the Benin Kingdom. Before this ceremony started, since Thursday, the Shekiri chiefs formally came to remind the Oba of Benin of today's event.
Oni of Ife, Oba Ogunwusi Ojaja II, also offered prayers for Ogyame Atuwasi III. Yedo State Deputy Governor Comrade Philip Shaibo represented Governor Obaseki at the event. Delta State Governor Senator Ifeanyi Okowa represented by one of his aides. The new Olu of Wari, Ogyame Atuwasi III, in his speech, promised to sustain the legacies of his forefathers by promoting peace, harmony, progress, and development of Wari Kingdom. He reversed an ancestral curse placed on Nigeria by his grandfather, Olu Erejiwa II, as a result of the injustice meted out to him. Ogyame Atuwasi III is the son of the 19th Olu Atuwasi II, Godwin Torejesu Emiko and Gladys. Age 37, Ogyame Atuwasi III is the youngest Olu to ascend the throne. William Siama, reporting.